Thank you. possible.
Okay, when they come, they're going to come in a wave.
So you think he's going to get up to the high 30s and low 40s, like his career has
ended? At this point, I'm thinking low 30s.
Okay, so you're talking in the range of career low and low run. Last year was his career low and OPS. Yes. And this is the first year in 10-year deal. And steroids out the game, he's in his early 30s. You're all about 10 years.
Maybe.
If you were doing a great first game, you're better than alternative, but you can't guard anybody in defense.